Charla. I'm going to check for mass ventilation. 20%. Okay. Easy to ventilate. Putting on ventilator. Yes, give the doctor relaxant. Put the timer on. We are getting the ECU2, ventilation is good. Take the blood pressure once. You keep your hands steady. Pulse is good, 90. Saturation is 100%. Good ECU2 curve. Achieving tidal volume. Set tidal volume 450. Respiratory rate 12. 100% oxygen being delivered. Good chest expansion. We give an injection atracurium. We're going to wait for 3 minutes before intubation.
Super safe delay, huh?
I'll do the laryngoscopy in a Raju, can you give some more propofol, please? 2 cc propofol before we intubate. And reduce the pressure response of intubation. Okay. Okay, vitals are good, blood pressure 100, saturation 100%, BP 116/58. 3 minutes done. Please put the gases off. Laryngoscopy. Macintosh laryngoscope, medium size blade.
Clearly likha hai. You can read out the spleen if artery is damaged, but you can't read out the spleen if vein is damaged.
We can see the cause. Yes. Jelly in the nose, please. Putting a rice tube. Nagels, please. See inside. Rile strip going inside. Don't push. You don't push. Yeah. Yeah.
Going smoothly.
Going smoothly. Okay. After 50. Yeah. 60 mark gone. Endotracheal tube, please. Some pressure.
Yes, thank you. Good pressure.
Can you see the cords? Keep it there. I can't see it. Wow. Tube going inside. Black mark just beyond the cord.
I'll feel it.
Okay. Thank you. Please inflate the cuff. That was the intubation. Check for ventilation.
Bagging.
Good chest expansion.
First,
bilaterally clear air entry. Thank you.